know how to approach this topic because, you know, my group, my what do we call us, my generation here in this United States, we're just comedians. You know, we don't have any of this going on in our brain sets. You know what I mean? We're just like these playful comedians in this group keeps trying to drag us down. You know, this group, and I'll say it's an aged group, yeah. It's a provincial mindset, keeps trying to drag us down. I mean, you know, what do you want, a big rule and regulation out of me, you know, stop all Muslims from entering France or the United States, you know? That's what the swastika group are all about. You know, that's what they're Stalinating. I mean, what the heck? Just trying to take our joy. Just trying to take our pleasure. Try to take our actual. And I will say it, it's a voluptuous. It is a voluptuous increase. Increase from there to now. They're there in their mindset. That backward brain. I mean, let's look on the bright side. We don't have the Mormon, what do we call them, the polygamists out there doing this. Yeah, that would I guess be the same group equation. You know, they have that die hard to their ideologies. That yeah, luckily they don't get all fighty. Yeah. So I don't know, you know, because you can't really just block people just based upon their color or their creed. You just can't do that. I don't know what we're going to do, though. Because people will make automatic assumptions and just go, yeah. You know. I mean, you can't take the new sets, the new people who have just landed from the Middle East into France, and you can just boot them out and just say, sorry, Charlie, you're not allowed. You're not allowed to live here any longer. No more new insumps. You understand? Just say that. It's a hardliner, isn't it, that would say that. But in reality, it is about protectionism. You have to protect your people before they all disappear. So anyhoot, yeah, you know, fun people were out and they're being festive, and probably young people. You know, they go to those group events. You know, some people really love those group events. You know, there are people that are just innocents in a way. I will call them innocent because they believe they are just at friends, with friends, even though they don't even know the person next to them. They believe they are with friends. And to hurt those types of people. Oh my God. What religion is that? What ideology is that? When you hurt innocence, alright, what I'm gonna do now, because I really wanted to just talk about seashells. I had this really, it was actually with my dad, he bought a book on seashells, and I'm like, wow, it is the coolest book ever, and it just came out of the blue, and then I'm like, well, and that was yesterday, and I'm like, well, okay, so he has a seashell book, and then so I'm getting all excited about these seashells, and I'm like, look at them. Look at all of their pointy little heads. Each one has like these little points. I'll try to show it in another video. But yeah, they all have these little points, and they have pagodas. They have what do you call those? They have the same architecture of the buildings. All of the seashells have the same architecture as the buildings. So obviously the seashells came before the buildings. So they were stolen. It's just stolen copyright. All of them. The pagodas, even the Chinese hat. There's a little Chinese hat that is in there also. So it's all just been taken. Fashion. And then some of the seashells even have like the teeth. I know, I have to change the topic, it's just horrible. So anyway, some of the seashells have to have the teeth. And then I'm like, well, maybe in reality we are the seashells. We're just human seashells that walk after, you know what I mean? Maybe we really are just the seashells. You know, that's just our past ancestor. You know, because we build the same as the seashells. It's almost like, well, obviously, it's like, where do we get that mindset that we're building exactly like the seashells? Unless that is, well, we are the seashells. You know what I'm saying? It's like, why differ? Why go away from what has worked for eons? If that's a house fashionable and it's been the way to go, why change it? And so obviously, in that continuance, maybe that's it. With each grain of sand and salt that we breathe and breath out, we're just seashells. So let's think about that, about, you know, our chemical makeup. Maybe that is something for health. Also, if we look at ourselves as being those little cutesies, you know, the cute ones, the more exotic ones, yeah, let's think about ourselves as being seashells that are living and walking. Rather than the lettuce, I get tired of always thinking of myself as lettuce. Let's think of ourselves as seashells, Sally, at the seashore, selling. All right? Yeah, okay. Ay, 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 ay. Oy. Cutesy little pointed ones. And then they have that, there's a Catholic Church one with a Munster. I can't believe it. It has like that Munster point. That's an incredible one. Yeah. Pretty interesting. Yeah, so we're seashells.